Hi guys, welcome back to another edition of this beautiful mod, Banished. I'm just having a look at what this guy has brought for me. We're okay on food. We're okay on tools. Nomads have arrived, thank you. I think we will dismiss you. And I am going to take the nomads here because two nomads allow, yes, and immediately they're homeless. But I do want in here, we're having a problem with herbs, so I want to put two in there right immediately. Now I believe that they can live here as well, but I'm not too sure. Let me check on this herbalist cabin. It comes under here, does it? Yes, it does. It's a settled workplace for herbalists to gather herbs and to provide simple healing. And it stores herbs, but no, they don't live near it. So I have two people homeless. Right, now let's work out where this forester's lodge. Can I see the circle? It goes behind the herbs there. And the gatherer? Yeah. That answers my question. So what we need, these guys are not, where does this, that's okay. We need a cabin next to the herbalists. So that, yes, people are going in and out all the time. So we're going to build another log cabin. Yep, and we want, that's right, that's exactly right. Yeah, that looks nice. No, one back. In fact, before I do that, I'm just going to put a bit of road along here. Yeah, it has to go there. And to there. So let's have a look at the cabins again. And that cabin is going to be, I love the green ones, guys. But we can get different ones. Let's have a go. That one. Right. That can go forwards there, or I think it looks better back one. Right. Sorry to faff around so much on the placement, but I think it's essential to get it right. The Forester's Lodge needs somebody. We have a labourer. Wow. Oh, of course we do. We have a nomad. We have a nomad. That's who the labourer is. Now, we need to watch the food. The food is doing well. The wooden bridge is built. And we've put one in there. What? Look at all this. What's all this? Where's this going? What? Where are you bringing that from? They're bringing all sorts of stuff in. Oh, they're putting it here. Yeah. And hopefully somebody will move into that log cabin. Hopefully. Looking good there. We can't build the izbas yet. We can build workshops and these wonderful little goatee things. We can build fences and the decoration, we've got a little bit more. We've got rustic tables from the alehouse, benches, log benches, chic chairs from taverns, and we've got national flags. Yeah, okay. I'm not putting flags in yet, guys. Get a bit further down the line on that one. It's looking pretty good, actually. Yeah. I'd like to put the town hall there. But I need glass for that, which I do not have. Oh yes, we were sorting out the mine, weren't we? And then we were going to sort out, I think, the glass works. Let's have a look at that glassworks. I wonder, we've got a lot of animals up here. We could put, look at this. We could maybe get some more animals. We've got more children being born. Yes, our health has come up. We're now at 3.5. That extra herbalist was very much needed, guys. Very much needed. Interesting. So let's have a look at a glassworks, which would be under resource production glassworks. Now, I know that we would need two of these. Aha. And these also give horrible circles. The storage on a glassworks goes on the left. Yeah, that's where we have to be careful. So if we were to put the glassworks, and I'm going to need, this is where you need a road, guys. You really do need a road before you build anything like this. Okay, let's come out now. We are going to need two glassworks. You have one for the glass and one for the glassware. But glassworks, believe me, to start off with, one would do. I would set it back. And I think I would want it a bit further in there. Yeah, once we have glass, and that's going to need 16 iron, which we do not have. Oh! Our little log cabin has been built. Excellent. That's rather a bad pairing on terms of... Let's hope for the best on that one. They've got the woodcutters there. That is a green limit. We've got fishermen and children there. Yeah, I'm just thinking about that. So we have a labourer. How are we doing on wood? We have... This woodcutter's doing extremely well, actually. But of course, what he's doing is depleting our entire stock of wood. Now, I think what we need to check is that we've got all the stone. Let's collect the stone out of there, out of that circle. Stone. And we've got more stone to collect there. I want to clear it out before we... That should do it. Now, where else have we got? Oh, we've got a lot of stone around here. Guys, come on. And do we have any stone... you know, if I could get a stone... If I could get some storage for stone up here, that would be fine, because... Yeah, let's put a stone pile there, because we don't want anyone to live near this charcoal burner, and that's quite a nice central reservation of stone there. What is that? The reserve of stone is low. That's fine. That's because we're building a glass factory, which is huge. Absolutely huge. Yeah. I love all the chickens and ducks and things. It's so pretty. We're still okay on food. I'm sorry to keep saying the food is holding, but the food is holding. But yeah, we've got you to collect stone, guys. That's fine. And we've got everybody housed. We're 3 on health. Probably because they're having to go quite a long way. We lost our sheep. Right. That was my fault. I thought they could go without, but they can't. Okay. Let's put a. We've got somebody in there. Tend to those sheep. Let's not lose any more sheep. What have you brought me? Oh, look at this, guys. Cabbage seeds, rye seeds, herb seeds, and iron. Now, rye will make us bread. If I do one of those. Can I afford one? I can. And I've got 9 gold left, so if I've got a cabbage seed in, right, and I'd put in another. No, I can't afford it. So we can either have rye or cabbage. I think if I take that out. Yeah, I think at this stage of the game, guys, what we're going to do is to take the cabbage. Because rye, to process it, I'm going to have mills and everything. So I like your idea. We'll take that. We've got 50 tallow, and so we've got iron is 28. So one iron, 28. Could I get 10, 20, 30? And let's just get. I've got. Let's just get. No, don't do that. Don't do that. No. Let's just stick to this. Stick to your knitting. Right, let's just do one thing at a time. Trade. Okay. And. Dismiss. So we now have a cabbage seed. Right. So given that we have a cabbage seed, I think what I would like to do is to get some fields going. Now, these come up to here. Might have a quarry there. I don't want. Oh, and I got lambs. 12 of 12. Can I split? Can I do it without a shepherd though? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Right. Nomads. I was just going to say what I need is nomads. Allow. Thank you. Yes. And what we will do is we will put a crop field over here. I need to get the glass storage in. Glassworks. Glass storage. Yes, it has to go on the side there. That's fine. I mean, we don't have the glass for it. That's perfectly acceptable. But what we do need to do is to do a crop field. And I want it to be 15 by. There. Good. And we have two homeless, so we are going to put a road up here. I'd love to be able to do stone roads, but we can't. And we're going to put a little house, a log cabin. And it's going to be right there next to the fields. And I know I haven't left enough. Let's put it there. Okay. And that's going to be for the farmer when we eventually have one. Good. We're going to grow cabbages, guys. And hopefully that will improve the health. We've got 21 people. I suspect the health would also be improved. Let's look at markets. I need markets, a marketplace. I need 25 wheelbarrows. A village shop I can't do. Warehouse, I can't do. I don't want to. Bank, no. This is what I have to build, guys. Now. Where I need it is there, which is right where I've got all my smithing. But I could put it there. If I take out that path, which we can do, let's go in and let's take out. Oops, let's take that out. Actually, let's take it out down to there. And then we will take the market. That's going to need 25 wheelbarrows. Let's come out here. Yeah, we want that really to cover as many houses as we can. And that would be a nice place for it opposite the herbalist too. Okay, let's do that. Right. Now, what are you making? There's somebody in here. You're making iron tools. And we need 25 wheelbarrows. So can we please... I don't know how many wheelbarrows we've got. Let's make some wheelbarrows. That's going to hit our wood. But we do have 253 wood. So we can make some wheelbarrows. So we're now building a marketplace, guys. They're clearing all this. And that should be going into stockpiles. That's rather a nice place for that. I'm quite happy with that, because I've got the herbalist here. If I can get the town hall here, that would be good. And this guy has masses. We need another log pile near him. He's definitely doing well on the log piles. Let's get another log pile here. Good. Wow, that's not too bad at all. How do I find out how many wheelbarrows I've got without a town hall? You don't, Ash, you don't. You just have to guess and hope for the best. So, I'll tell you how you can find out, I suspect. Does it tell me up here, inventory? No, it doesn't. Right, all right. An outbreak of mumps has occurred. Okay, then we are going to come here. You're going to go in there. Look after the mumpy ones. The mumpy lumpies. Good, we have one labourer, one builder. Ah, we need someone to put cabbages in the cabbage field. So I think here... Oh, so the labourer and the builder have moved in, but one of you guys is going to do cabbages. Yeah, naught of one. I've got two in there. We only need one. No, we need two. I think the herdsman counts as a farmer. Okay. Work? Yes. Good. Cabbages. And they're going to need some storage over here. So we will... I'm going to put that there. That will fit perfectly, actually. And that will come up here. I know I need to leave an extra space for the fences this time. I didn't do that last time. So we can do that. Right. Now, storage. A small barn. Nope, I can't do that. Tool shed. A storehouse. Yes, this we can do. That. Good. I just, honestly, guys, we're up to 22 people with 17 children. Now, I suspect, gosh, yeah, I've got an 8-year-old child there. Oh, this is actually being built. The marketplace is being built. That will, I think, help a lot with distribution. We seem to be short of stuff at the moment, so. And this guy, I hope he doesn't cut this down. Yep, he's just generally harvesting wood. Oh, we have a merchant. What have you brought us? Rye again. We only have 4 gold, which is 800. We need iron for that glass factory. I'm very tempted to buy that. Don't. Don't. Aminta, the Frankish merchant, I'm sorry. You're going to need all your hard-earned cash for... Where's the gold? You're going to need it for other things. We've taken all the gold out of here. I don't think the gold renews itself, guys. I think once you've got it, that's it. But we could look at this side of the river. Now that we've got bridges, I was hoping it might sort of come round the bend in the river and sort of restore itself. No. I must be very careful there, because if they go across the stream, I've had it. I've had it. The marketplace is giving us a huge circle, and that will cover the houses over here, the houses here. It does not cover this person here, unfortunately. But that's just one house. We have the marketplace. Are they going to store stuff in it? We need someone in there. Let's put one person in. Naught of 12. Right, let's just put one in. And does that help? I'm hoping it does. Come on, guys. Roasted meat 200. Yeah, this is where it starts to work a bit more. The health is low again. What, April? Maybe it's after the winter. Health is going to be a real issue here, guys. Are we out of herbs again? We've got a physician there. How much herbs have you got? Yeah, they're not making a large amount. What? Oh, the fuel limit 200. I think we might go up on bit on that. I don't want to run out of firewood in the winter and get people cold. Storehouse is getting complete. We have one builder. Nomads have arrived. Excellent. Two nomads. Yes. Good. Now, guys, do you need homes, or can you... Is there somebody you could move in with? And with another person, I think... Yeah, here. We'll have another one in the fishing piers. Let's get another fisherman in. Right. And also what we can then do is we can put in... One, two, two, good, and this one, whoops, that's naught of 12, yeah. I've got this somewhere, haven't I? Yeah, sheep run, split. Let's see if that works, guys. Will they go into the next door? At the moment, no. What are you making here? Wool, tallow, and mutton. Oh, gosh. Yes, they have. Look, it's just a matter of time. Good. So we have one person in each sheep run. And that means they can have more. I think those are lambs, aren't they? Yes. Good. So that will... Oh, look, she's being chased by a deer. Goodness me. So that means that they will give us... I wonder if there's some way of roasting mutton. Let's think about this. Campfire to roast venison and to make parkas. That's an unusual thing to do. Food production. Is there anywhere where we can roast mutton? Sheep run. No, no, no. Watermill, process wheat and rye on a small stream. Yes, we know that. Oven house to bake bread. Wait, we haven't got the rye. Hunt cabin, we've got. Gatherer, bees, we need. Okay, the glass factory, of course, we don't have the glass or the iron. Oh, look, we've got our first crop. Yes. That's brilliant. We've got our first crop of cabbages. That should help a lot with health, but the health is low. I think they're not educated. Now, I think that the only school we can have... Yeah, I see we need bricks and roof tiles. Yes, we can't do that. We cannot get them educated. There's not even a tiny school. I tell you what we will have, though. I think we'll have a well right there. I don't want everything to burn down. And I think maybe... Would they get a well there? I would, but I think that's the sheep run. I put one there. Where else would I need a well? Yeah, these guys could do with a well. And the brickworks is going to need one as well. We don't want that burning down. Yeah, I think we'll have a well there. Yeah, these are big stone. Oh, we don't want the, we don't want you to burn down either. So let's put a well. Seems ridiculous when they're so close to the river, but I know how these things go, guys. That few seconds could make the difference. No, let's not put that there. You are close to the river. Oh, of course. People who need a well are here, aren't they? Something is being built there. Yeah, let's get the well right in there. Perfect. So we've got quite a few wells being built. That's going to test our reserve of stone. I think that's okay. What? We have 4,000 food. Why would a child die of starvation? What? I don't understand that. We have 4,000 food. Is it because they've not got a home? We've lost a child because I didn't home them quickly enough. That is horrific, Ash. That's horrific. You've lost a child. That's not good. I feel very bad about that. I've got two people homeless. And I'm... I can't tell whether they're children or not. Maybe it's this one over here, this little one. But with 4,000 food, you would not think. And the vendor is still alive. Yeah. 20% full. There's so much food here, guys. So much food. Oh, we've got extra wheelbarrows. You can stop making wheelbarrows. Where are you? A merchant has turned up. Let's have a look at you. What have you got for us? We've got steel tools, jam, iron tools. Steel tools would be nice. We've got another gold there. Interesting. Oh, no, we've always had that. Iron and salt, no. That's very, very disappointing. It must be because they don't have a house to go into. and they can't borrow from someone else's. Stop beating yourself up about it, Ash. Learn. Don't beat yourself up. Just make a note for the future. But if you need, what we need is the tavern. It's under here, isn't it? No. Storage and trade? Warehouse? No. Barns? No. Towns? It's here. The tavern, yes, and we need bricks for that. We can't do it yet, but we need to get spare housing somewhere. Okay. That's terrible. Right. Tools, we're down to 70. We're going to you. Where are you? Smith's workplace. I want you to stop making wheelbarrows and going back to making iron tools. Right. Okay. And you are short of bloom and charcoal, aren't you? We have a labourer. Let's get some charcoal in. Work. Right. So we've got somebody in there. We mustn't run short of tools. So we need to make more iron. We've got plenty of iron ore here. We've got 150. It's not huge. That's a charcoal pile. And that's firewood. Now we can't make, we need charcoal and iron ore. So we have the iron ore. It's the charcoal here and of course a person to work it. It's fine. In the meantime, we now have salmon and wheelbarrows up there. Got a lot of wheelbarrows around. I wonder whether we could, how many wheelbarrows have we got in here? 18. They're quite a profitable thing to sell. So why don't we come up here and let's have a look at inventory. If we've got 18 wheelbarrows, let's put 10 in here. Wheelbarrow. I don't want to put 50 in. I want to put 10. Okay. Right, that's the desired number of wheelbarrows. We've got tallow. What else could we sell? Just thinking here. There was something I had in mind then, and I've, you know how a stray thought comes across your mind and goes. Mutton, venison, stone, wool. Wool coats. We've got stock of utensils, wool coats. 32, that's not a lot. Okay. Not so that, you know, everybody can, the hospital can go. I'm leaving somebody in the hospital. Right. And can we make candles? What do, can we make tallow into anything? What is tallow used for? Resource production, chopping blocks, no. Foresters' lodges, no. To hunt, we would need traps for that. A tannery. Oh, I like that. Now, this is one of our new buildings. That looks really good, doesn't it, guys? The tannery. And I wonder if that comes with a black circle. It probably does. Let's come down here. Whoops. And let's just draw. Let's get a road along here. That's it. Good, it suddenly slowed up, it must have been saving. So if we need a tannery, I do like that idea. A tanner to process hides. I think there might be good. Let's just, oops, come around the other way. Come this way and that way. We're still desperately short of people, guys. I think Tannery will be good there. Let's put you there. So it's going to be 24 logs, 6 stone. That's not a lot. Now, I can't build the glass factory. I can't build the glass storage. The Forester's Lodge, I don't have anyone in. The mine, I don't have anyone in. And Tannery, we are supplying it, and we have one builder. I like the idea of a tannery. I want to look at these little workhouses, because can these... This one is making wool coats. What else can they make? They can make jam. If they can have sugar. They can make sauerkraut from cabbage and salt. Leather coats from leather. Winter coats from leather and wool. They can make lamp oil from tallow. Ah. And they can make wheelbarrows. I don't have to give up that. Let's just stick with the coats. But look at this, guys. They can make flour, mead, sauerkraut, cabbages. I like that. Leather coats from leather, wool, and then the winter coats from leather and wool. That's something to aim for. And they can make lamp oil from tallow. So we're down to 2.5 hearts. My guys are unhappy. They don't have enough food, I think. So why don't we take the... In here, we have a smoking shed. We are going to take the builder out. The tannery is not urgent. And we are going to put somebody in there. And I think we're catching salmon. And that will help us preserve the salmon. Oh, something just went then. Yeah, I think they need more food. We're getting more people, less food. So, what have we got here? Somebody is coming up the river. And also, if they had better housing, of course, they'd be happier. And schools. And it all depends on glass and bricks. All right, what have you brought for us? Clay, firewood, iron tools, mushrooms, roasted meat, tallow, wheelbarrows and wool. He's brought us everything almost that we have. A swan bloom there. That's my inventory, you idiot. Ah, that's better. No wonder he brought us everything we have. It's what we do have. Now, what have I got here now? I have still got... Let's just put everything in and see what I could afford. That's 800 there. 980. Oh my goodness. I might be able to afford a bean, or better still, a turnip seed. I would very much like something that... Yeah, tallow can come by and... You're overpaying by 1,000. I can afford 1,000 and that's it. We have a cabbage seed. Peach sugar. A varied diet. I think if we take out the tallow. And we can get down to... The turnip seed is 800. Is that sensible? It's not. No. No, let's not do that. Just dismiss. I think that there are other ways to get more food. One of which is going to be to put in more fields. So let's put in another field here. Which is going to be 10 by 15 again. 10 by 15. 15, 10. Yeah. We'll put in another crop field. Okay, do we have any sort of little, just a general stockpile. Let's do that. Right. The food is low. Food is low. So what we need to do is to think about this. It's September and we're coming into winter and we are low on food. So we are going to build over here. Going to build another gatherer shelter. And we have one there. Now I'm going to come out. Actually, let me. Gatherer shelter is there. That's only to there. So I think what we're going to do is to put a gatherer shelter in. I don't have a builder. Ah, I see. Yeah. Have to go down here, that's a long way. I don't want to get that far down. And I think the mines are going to go there. Yeah, I think you're going to have to go somewhere else. Don't get too precious about this. Don't get too precious about it. What you can do, which is quick and easy, is to got a fishing pier there. You can put another fishing pier in. Right, let's turn this round. That's perfect. Right, let's put a fishing pier in. That will do. And let's take that off. We've got four people there. We have wood 253. We mustn't run short of wood. We've got a hunter's cabin here that will only take two people. And they're making roasted meat, which lasts a nice long time. These are what you need. So, I think for the time being, you're just going to have to. Yeah, I think that's right. That gatherer's hut needs to go there. Gather a shelter, and let's get a road down to there. Right, what are you. Wood cut, wood limit. We are not going to have a wood limit. Right. Okay. So you're cutting wood. Somebody is homeless. Why are you homeless? Because I haven't got a builder. Right, what have we got? What have we got in terms of people who are not? Herbs we're low on. Blacksmith. Vendor, right. I think what's going to have to go is the vendor. Let's take one out on the vendor. And you're going to have to be a builder. Right. And we need a house built. Now, where did I have a house being built? I've got people homeless. They're going to die. So let's go for this wonderful little solution. Which is to put another one of these here. How tightly packed can they be? Right, let's put you in there. And that is the urgency. Let's get the urgency in. All this faffing around with tanneries, I am neglecting my duty because they're all having children. I can't, and I needed more people. A merchant has arrived. No, we've dealt with that merchant. Right, that fishing pier, has that been built? No. That was the one that we were looking at the circle for. That's the one that's being built. Gatherer's shelter is being built. Excellent. And we will put a log cabin down near here. Nice. Good. Try and get some more people in. Ah! The goatee has already been built, and that solved the problem of two people being homeless. Very interesting. Right, now we've taken the market. No, we took the vendor out, didn't we? That's okay. The crop field has been built. It's March. I want that crop field. Right, so. I want the gatherer, I want the crop field, I want everything. But in the meantime, we have a way immediately of. Let's put another one in there. Four. Did that work? Oh, I've got to put that you want cabbage. Right. Okay. That's worked. Good. Nice. Nice. Tricky, difficult. We're low on food, but it is March, and I have given up building this gatherer's shelter, which has all its stuff, and the fishing pier, in favour of a crop field. That may or may not be the right decision. That has everything it needs. That has everything it needs. You allow. Right, and we're going to have a builder. Right, and that's more mouths to feed. But if I can get this gatherer's hut built down here, which is what we want, that one, the gatherer's shelter. In fact, why don't we put you both into building and let's get that one built. And then one of you can gather and one of you can be a builder. And we need to take the woodcutter out of there and put him over into the forestry, because otherwise he's going to completely denude this area. Stop working. So you can come out. There's one come out there. And you are going to go over here, right? Where you are going to be one in there. Right. The two nomads are homeless. And where is the gatherer's hut? It's being built. I can see it lurking behind the trees. So as soon as the gatherer's shelter's built, we could build the log cabin actually. Nomads have arrived, the merchant, we're fine on that. Come on guys. Let's get this one up. Here they come. Man or woman, I do not know. But you're my two little nomads. Nice. One of you is going to stay building and the other here. Yes, we want five gatherers. We will go up to eight. Good. And if we get that log cabin and they're not homeless anymore, then you can be a gatherer too. Nice. Yeah. And we will need a forester's hut in here to make this efficient in the long term. We can't afford it at the moment, but this guy will just cut everything. But there's quite a bit of forest left for them to gather with. And we've also got the fishing pier. Excellent. So in fact, we could put another fisherman in there or gatherer. At the moment, we want them to build. Right, let's have a look. We've got one merchant coming. How are we doing? It's tricky. Nomads are my saviour. They haven't got a church. Their health is up to 3.5. Their happiness is flailing. Right, what have you brought me? Is there anything there I can afford? I have 18 wheelbarrows, 50 tallow and 4 gold. I've got 800. I don't think I need to keep this money. Gold is not renewable, guys, and we don't have enough to trade yet. So I'm looking to buy glass and other things. So we have another fisherman and farmer. Ah, of course, and a child there. Nice. So how are we doing on the log cabin? Not very well. I can hear somebody building. Or is that the chopper? A child named Brockett was born. Wonderful. Ah. Well, somebody's cut down something there. And that gatherer's hut. Yes, there's a lot of food here. Good. The tannery's been built. Oh, good grief. We don't have anyone to do that. Leather from cow hides. We don't have cow hides. Leather from reindeer hides. I'm not even sure that deer count as reindeer. But no matter. And this must be our gatherer. Right. What are you gathering? Oh, look at this already. Firewood, honey, mushrooms, blueberries, roots. Yeah, good. All right. Okay, guys, let's leave it at that for today. And let's hope that we can survive next winter. Bye-bye, guys.